connected to external display like TV and any other monitor, but the applications and icons aren't showing. Here is the solution. Simply right-click on the desktop, click on Display Setting. Point towards the multiple display and select Duplicate these displays. Like the video if the problem is fixed. Thanks.